Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the finals game in Steam launcher, and this is that message: the installed version of the NVIDIA graphics driver has known issues. Please install either the latest or the recommended driver version, and then followed by the showing my installed driver version as well as recommended version. And the same issue even also occurs if you try to access the games in Epic Games Launcher. So how to get rid of this notification? So by simply click to access this link via your Chrome or any other web browser. And this is the official website of NVIDIA. So you can update your NVIDIA graphics driver in two ways. And the first one is by simply download this automatic driver checkup, and it will automatically check your graphics driver version. So once it identifies the graphics driver is 2 volt, and it will automatically update the new version. And the second one of the method is you can download the latest version of graphics driver in manually. So by simply enter the valid details, and the product type is GeForce, and here my product series is GeForce RTX 30 series, and the exact product is GeForce RTX 3050. So next you can choose your operating system, and also select the language, and the download type is all, and finally click to search your credentials. So now it shows some search results, so you can get the latest version of driver. So once the downloading process is completed, and click to install it. So I hope if you update your graphics driver to new version in future, it doesn't shows that kind of error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.